7.
Fort Myers man is now going global. And guess what? His fame started with a set of Sharpie markers. This is Loki Anthony. He's been an artist his entire life. He started back in high school by drawing on his clothes with Sharpies. He eventually moved to paint, and his clothes were selling fast. He even started giving his friends personalized attire at FGCU, but then he put everything on hold to join the Air Force.
I was stationed in Italy, so I was around fashion, and I was around art. So, I mean, it was still like an environment to really get inspired about what art and fashion are from a historical standpoint.
And the School of Entrepreneurship at FGCU, it's been named the best in the state. And Loki says thanks to its veterans program, it was the perfect place for him to build a business mind. He creates right out of his house in Lee County. Some of his work is for sale in downtown Fort Myers at Arts for Act. And looking ahead, he plans to travel to New York Fashion Week coming up next spring.